us as you are looking on the board. Maximilian Rubber Spray, the head of Jacobin Club, was finally convicted by the court due to implemented the policy of severe control and punishment and guillotined in July 1794. And after this event, the reign of terrorist period ended. कहने का मतलब है कि जो जैकोबिन क्लब्स के हेड थे मैक्सिमिलियन रॉबर स्प्रे, उनके ऊपर भी जुडिशियल ट्रायल हुआ कि जो वो पॉलिसी अडॉप्ट किए हैं सीवियर कंट्रोल एंड पनिशमेंट का, इज इट राइट और रॉन्ग बाय द कोर्ट. ही डिक्लेयर्ड एक्यूज्ड एंड ऑन सेम डिवाइस इन गैलोटिन ही वॉज गुलेटाइन इन July 1794. और इसके साथ आतंक का युग समाप्त होता है. नाउ आफ्टर दिस इवेंट ए सिस्टम स्टार्टेड, ए पॉलिटिकल सिस्टम स्टार्टेड इन फ्रांस. एंड दैट पॉलिटिकल सिस्टम वॉज ए डायरेक्टरी रूल्स फ्रांस. व्हाट वॉज द डायरेक्टरी रूल्स ऑफ फ्रांस? After the fall of Jacobin Club, the Maximilian Robert Spray, the wealthiest middle class, in short we can say that semi-rich people, seized the power of Jacobin clubs and a new कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन वॉज इंट्रोड्यूस. एक नए संविधान को इंट्रोड्यूस किया गया विच डिनाइज द वोट टू नॉन प्रॉपर्टी मैन, जो वैसे व्यक्ति के वोट को मना करता था जिसके पास संपत्ति ना हो, प्रॉपर्टी ना हो. न्यू कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन वॉज फॉर्म, फिर से एक नए संविधान की रचना की गई. Constitutions provided for two elected legislative councils who appointed a directory, an executive made up of 5 members. Dear class, ये जो नया संविधान बना था वो two elected legislative councils की बात करता है कि at present time as you are looking in parliament Raj Sabha and Lok Sabha. Same thing started in France, two elected legislative councils was formed and a directory was started. In that directory, 5 executives was the members. Now a new system started. Why this system was implemented? This system was implemented only due to the power was not concentrated in one hand. Like Maximilian Robert Spray. So again, the period of Maximilian Robert Spray not started. That's why new political system started in France. Now a new situation in politics of France started, and that new situation was often directors class with the legislative councils and if directory was not satisfied with the legislative council, it had power to dismiss the legislative councils. So dear class, as we are looking that whole power was now in the hand of directory. So a clash started between legislative councils and directory. In this uneven political situation in France paved the way to rise of the great leader Napoleon Bonaparte. As you are looking on the board, Napoleon Bonaparte also elected through National Assembly, and he was head of the Jacobin clubs as Maximilian Robert Spray was. But when the Napoleon Bonaparte became the head of Jacobin club, he declared himself the emperor of France. Again, France was in monarchy system, but the way Napoleon Bonaparte started to rule the entire France, their way was completely democratic. He promoted three basic things in their ruling period, and that was equality, liberty means freedom, and fraternity, Swatantra, Samanta and Bhaichara. These basic principle was implemented by Napoleon Bonaparte in France. Next topic is, did women have a revolutions? Dear class, did women actively participated in French revolutions? This is the questions. To support this statement, I have written 9 points, and all points are very important. So I instructed to you to note down all the points in your notebook. First point, as you are looking on the board, actively participated in revolutions means who? Women. Women actively participated in revolutions. As I have told you, dear class, when National Assembly announced war against Prussia and Austria, that time women were earning money and supporting their family, taking care of their family, and men was participated in war. So their great contributions we can consider here. But in the reigns of terrors, their all political club and political activities was banned by the Jacobin clubs or the Maximilian Robert Spray. Second point is, considered as a passive citizens in Constitution of France 1791. When the 1791 Constitution was drafted, in that Constitution, women was considered as a passive citizens, and passive citizens was not entitled to cast their vote. Casting vote is the political rights. So this thing keep in your mind, dear class. Casting vote is the political rights. So in the Constitution of 1791, women was considered as a passive citizens, and they had no political right. Third point, women always demanded political rights and they wanted to be the part of the elections, and after elections they wanted to participate in the legislative councils, but their demand was not fulfilled. After that, we are looking, women started their own newspapers and political clubs. 60 political clubs was formed by the women in different part of the France country. In 60 political club, the Society of Revolutionary and Republic Women Club was one of the famous political club of women. Dear class, our next point is, for compulsory elementary educations, state schools were constructed or opened to provide elementary education for the girl child in France society. State constructed and started to give primary educations, elementary educations to the girl childs. Next point, women could not force by their fathers for their marriage. They could marry at their dear class, it means women had complete right to choose their life partner and marry with him. Father could not give any pressures regarding this matter. Our next point is, marriage was now a contract which could be registered under civil law. Marriage was a contract and it was recorded by the government. So it will be registered under civil law. Dear class, next point is divorce. Divorce was made legal and both men and women could apply for it. If the couples or husband and wife was not comfortable to live with each other, any of them were allowed to go to court and file divorce petitions. If the court satisfied the cause is genuine, the court can order to take divorce. So this system is started in France. So these points are regarding the development of women in France. So we can say that women was actively participated in French revolutions. So our next topic is the abolition of slavery, अर्थात दास प्रथा का समापन. What is the slave and what is slavery systems? First we need to understand this thing. Dear class, in 17th century, as I have written on the board, tremular slave trade in 17th century means 1601 to 1699. In this period, European started to promote tremular slave trade. European was involved in plantations. In plantations, they required large number of worker, and Europeans worker was not willing to work far from their country. So यूरोपियन स्टार्टेड टू प्रमोट ट्रायंगुलर स्लेव ट्रेड टू सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम्स व्हेन अमेरिका वॉज डिस्कवर्ड यूरोपियन स्टार्टेड टू डेवलप प्लांटेशन सिस्टम इन साउथ अमेरिका एंड यूरोपियन कलेक्टेड ह्यूमन फ्रॉम एशिया एंड अफ्रीका बेसिकली दैट ह्यूमन वॉज द ट्राइबल पीपल और वेरी पुअर पीपल्स देयर इकोनॉमिकल कंडीशन वॉज वेरी हार्स एंड यूरोपियन कलेक्टेड सच टाइप ऑफ पीपल एंड सेंट टू साउथ अमेरिका एंड साउथ अमेरिका ऑन लार्ज स्केल प्लांटेशन सिस्टम वॉज इम्प्लीमेंटेड बाय द यूरोपियंस सो वट वी आर लुकिंग यूरोपियन स्टार्टेड टू कलेक्ट पीपल पुअर पीपल फ्रॉम एशिया एंड अफ्रीका एंड सेंड टू द अमेरिका फॉर द प्लांटेशन वर्कर्स सिस्टम यूनिवर्सली कॉल्ड ट्रायंगुलर स्लेव ट्रेड वेयर अफ्रीका यूरोप एंड अमेरिका बेसिकली पार्टिसिपेटेड सो in the imperial state and colonial state european was the part of the imperial state western european country and asia africa was the part of the colonial state so in every colonial state the slave system we can see it was implemented by Europeans. When the French Revolution was going on and Jacobin Club came into the power after the long debate and discussions the National Assembly declared slavery system is illegal and abolished slavery in French colony but again Napoleon Bonaparte reintroduced the slavery systems because in plantation system the shortage of worker insist plantation owner to put pressure on the Napoleon Bonaparte to start again slavery system so Napoleon reintroduced slavery system last topic of this chapter is the revolutions and everyday life what was the impact of revolutions of France on everyday life of the people so to support this statement the revolution and everyday life I have written 4 points and we need to discuss all these points first point is the revolutionary government translate idea of liberty equality and fraternity dear class liberty means freedom equality means everyone equal before the law and fraternity means brotherhood ship matlab swatantra samanta aur bhai chara these are the basic concept or ideology that come out from the French revolutions and spread in entire world now the second topic is abolition of censorship Before the French revolutions, the print cultures was spread in Europe, and print culture was started to publish openly against monarchy system and the system of church. When both authorities realized that the print cultures was creating negative ideas regarding monarchy system and church, then both authority, king and church, developed a political organizations called censorship. This censorship started to maintain the index of such type of books and journal which was creating negative ideas for monarchy system and church systems, and only permitted those books supported the idea of monarchy system and church. So when the French Revolution was going on, the censorship was abolished. Now print cultures was started to work freely. Next topic is Declaration of Rights of Man and Citizens. In monarchy systems, no individual had any basic rights like freedom of speech and expressions. If they spoke against a monarchy or the system of church, they will publicly educated or hang till death. So people had no right to express their view. That right the common people and citizens got after French revolutions. Now last, the idea of liberty and democratic rights were the most important legacy of French revolutions. The important legacy of the French revolution was the idea of liberty and democratic rights. This day, entire world or all country of the world is democratic, and the concept of democratic is started in France. After the long struggle, France successfully stabilized democracy and started to spread the message of democracy to the entire world. So this is all about your all chapters. So I'm going to close this chapter. Thank you so much.